Beneath Antarctic ice shelves hundreds of feet thick, not exactly somewhere most of us would expect to find flowing water. But according to British researchers, rivers of melting ice water are cutting massive channels into the polar ice, some as tall as the Eiffel Tower. The findings from researchers at the University of Exeter go against previous theories that the water flowed in a thin layer beneath the sheet and could hold new information on the role of melting ice caps on rising sea levels. Quoted by The Telegraph, Dr. Anne LeBrock, the project's lead researcher, said the information gained from these newly discovered channels will enable us to understand more fully how the water system works and hence how the ice sheet will behave in the future. As Discovery News reports, the channels are formed when meltwater reaches the sea and forms a plume, warming surrounding salt water. The warm water then wears the channel into the ice shelf. Sounds interesting, right? So why is this so important? Well, because things like this happen. Back in 2010, a massive iceberg broke off Antarctica and shattered in just 24 hours. It was roughly the size of Rhode Island. And earlier this year, another iceberg about 8 times the size of Manhattan broke off Antarctica. Despite sounding like the most recent result of global warming, though, LeBrock says it may not be related to climate change at all. The Daily Mail quotes her as saying, "Unlike in Greenland where meltwater is produced at the surface, this meltwater is generated beneath the ice sheet so there isn't a direct link to climate change." The researchers now say they hope to continue their research using radar and computer models. Their findings were published in the journal Nature Geoscience. For Newsy, I'm Matt Moreno.